Joseph Smith, they say, we're going to report the results separately for men and for women. And we've got ours, which is B, and theirs, which is B complement. In both cases, and really, I should have a three-dimensional platform, shouldn't I? Because it all used to be 2x2 grid where we have two of them. Now we have a 2x2x2 situation, but because we have put this one in front of the other one, we have to put them side by side. But really, we're trying to present eight different intersections here because we want to report the probability of a cure or a failure.
Actually known in India 100 years earlier. But the point is, Stigler's law of economy is an example of itself, because turns out there are
and we'll get a formula that explains the whole thing. Somehow we haven't made any mention of men and women, right? Men and women form a partition of the event space. So I can say this is the probability of A intersect B intersect C plus the probability of A intersect B intersect C comma. That's to say, the probability that someone uses our drug and is cured is the probability the man uses our drug and is cured, and the probability that the woman uses our drug and she is cured. We still got P of B in the denominator. Okay, unless you're talking about the numerator.
Your job is to read out a different
probability, and who knows, maybe they hired that big time marketing firm on the basis that you're doing a survey. So we should only be fooled by it. Okay, we're starting on a new topic tonight. I hope you all have